Why do we pay and go to school when our parents could just teach us for free because they've already gone to school? I don't need a teacher to teach me how to add 1 plus 1 because my parents already know that. Isn't that concerning?